And see, on Saturday, I didn't walk away with the title, but I gotta tell you, Logan, it was a moral victory. Because as great as being United States champion might be, it feels even better than to knock the hell out of you. But now that I've done that a few times, I am absolutely ready to restore a certain level of prestige and honor to that title. And the first step is taking it off of you and getting it sanitized as soon as possible.
I'm glad it felt good for you, Kevin. But I think we can all agree it's too bad you didn't take advantage of your one and only shot at the title. You see, Kevin, the brass knuckles, that was a setup. You took the bait, dummy. You showed your true colors. I was playing chess, you were playing go fish, son. Face it, dude. I outsmarted you.
Who do you think you're outsmarting? Look, this may be new to you, but all these people have been watching me for almost 10 years now. They all know that Kevin Owens is gonna stop at nothing to win a match, okay? Hit somebody from behind, sure. Kick someone in the balls, yeah. Hit somebody brass knucks, absolutely. The thing is, look, I got caught, okay? I got caught. And you know, I realize everyone was pretty mad at the referee for that, but let's be honest. Great job on his part. Referee, if you're back there, fantastic work. You should be proud of yourself. I got caught and that was my bad. But here's the thing, Logan. Let me tell you something. The next time we get in the ring together for that title, you're gonna realize I don't need brass knucks to beat your dumb ass.
First off, you're way too close to me and you smell horrible.
I bathed in Prime before I came here.
Must not have been cherry freeze. That flavor's delicious. Listen to me, Kevin, it's over. You ain't getting a rematch. You blew it. Your title shot is over. So why don't you go focus on whatever it is that you do, and I'm gonna focus on whatever it is that I do, which is everything amazing. And I'm gonna go find a real challenger. Someone who is definitely not you. Why don't you focus on your match with Austin Theory, and I'm gonna go talk smack about you on commentary. How's that sound?